another horror game straight after the first one called SCP-096. Was related to the Backrooms, I believe. I think that's the modern interpretation anyway. I know there was a game where you're in these, like, Area 59 place. A load of random different things. So yeah, but imagine if 1 to 4 players, first person. Wait, am I still on mute? No, I'm not. That would have been a terrible intro, just silence.
Man, I could always redo it.
Tired, man. Perfect game to listen to James Bay move together in the background. In the morning. It's taking a while to load. Alright. Let's be SCP. It says Origin Horror, so I think this is the new SCP. It looks familiar in the picture, but I'm a Ninja Turtle man. Oh wait, no, copyright. Alright, let's start this. 096 CPR has secure, contain, protect. You're a delivery driver on a cold night. When you finish your last delivery and stop for a break, you come across something terrifying. Do not use the performance mode. Okay. For a better experience, detective perform mode, increase visual I don't know what any of them game modes mean. All it has to bring me down. 10:36. Am I in a car or am I walking? There's a car. Okay, for a second I thought I was doing a rip of Mustang, but it's not. Are we delivering SCP-096? 1 hour later. All I did was drive down the street. Why can't I just... Probably for cinematic effect. Okay, it's not like... Okay. Deliver the package to the supermarket. Do I have the package on me? Wait, the van's not ours, it's the terrible little car. Okay, I'm guessing we already have the package.
You're late again, seriously. But the package in the storage.
Okay. That's how you sound, mate. Well, love, not mate. I guess the blue circle's where I'm meant to go. Ah, place package.
Hey delivery boy, come over here. I bought something for you.
Okay then. You're not my
type. Even if you're late, here's a little something. It's rare to find people who want to work nights around here.
You trying to bribe me?
Oh no, not again! This is the 3rd time this week that the power has gone
out.
Can you turn it back on for me? I have to stay in the store in case someone comes in.
Okay, your voice actor kind of has stutters. I meant to go out here.
Why do I have to go out here? The junction box. Yep. Why would you have it on the outside? Wouldn't you have it inside?
Hello,
not questioning. What? Investigate the thing what just manipulated her voice. Because that wasn't original her voice. You could tell the difference. Laughed, screamed, and then probably met. Did they throw a vending machine at her? Okay. I don't think she wanted the slushy that bad. There's a phone ringing. Open. Oh.
The number you have reached, 911, has been changed to a non-published number.
That's a 9. You forgot the extra one, love. I mean, I heard of Diary of the Explosive, but you took it to the next level. Wait, it wasn't me. It wasn't me. Hide. I'm not strong enough to throw a vending machine. I can't get out that way. Find help. Someone's shooting at proper place. I can't hear no shooting. This thing manipulated her voice. Fetters? You alive? Out of the blue circles over here. So let's try the door. Why are you crying? Are you lonely? Fine, okay, you can't go up this way. Probably in a fed car. Wouldn't the police ask for the key to get into the rooms? No? Guess I'll go to the front desk. Okay. What's in it? You can't open in it. Thank you for your opinion. Master key. Who text? That's Instagram, so it's over. But the door is locked when I entered. My key kinda lock it. Ah, okay. Nice place you have here. Didn't I just go into a flat? And that looks like a Wendigo. Okay, I just want to take your gun. No, I cannot take your gun. This lock is broken. Lock is broken. So only the white ones? Okay, good to know. Guessing it's this one. No. Thing went up. Hello?
Thank you.
That's alright. What for?
Just help. Every so often when you come down.
Yes, yeah, sure. It's locked.
She should be getting a Friday, so she should have a day with potion.
Alright.
Alright.
Door please. Thanks.
Yeah.
That's an old phone.
Hey, listen. I don't have much time. Someone here has gone completely crazy. If you cross his path, don't look him in the eye. And join me on the basement. I may have found a way to get out of here without running into him. I'll be waiting for...
fresh man in the basement. I'm guessing not Wendigo, because you can look Wendigo's in the eye. Maybe a basilisk? Where would the basement be? Probably through the vent. Screwdriver. Okay then. That's openable. Notice. Out of water. Well, the last bathroom I saw, a woman was dead in it. Why is there a key in the bathroom sink? Maybe here now? I'm guessing we have to go upstairs. But I don't want to miss anything downstairs. We're going up to find the basement. Oh no, we're meant to go down. I'm stupid. We got stamina. Okay, I'm gonna go down. You go down? No, wait, is this first floor then? How am I meant to get to the basement then? I can't find a screwdriver. Then we try like tons of doors. Wait, no, we're on the first floor. Okay. Ah, screwdriver. I believe that thing's going to be wanting me now. No? Well, that was ahead for some reason. Okay, at least we don't have to do one of each thing. Sorry, I moved. Vent chasing. Okay, this is floor one. It must be the basement. Now I have to find a person on the phone. I could only read the top half of it. That thing's gonna be down here. It can manipulate voices as well. Okay. Okay, let's turn on this generator as fast as possible. Come down to the basement. There's a way around this creature. Wait, can't I just use this? Level 1 key card. I'm British and have a male voice. I must be a real person.
Hey, over here.
Okay, you're
take this level
there.
1 key card. With it, we can unlock the site elevator and get out of here. I'll get my things and we can leave.
Aren't you gonna question your friend and whereabouts, or do you know they're dead? Wait, where are you going? Top of you. That's me leaving. How do I get in here? And how do I get out? Ah. Oh wait, I could hear the thing. And I'm out of here. Don't let me in. There you go. It's gonna grab the average door. No, it ain't. Gonna take out the power. I believe that was it, or is it just loading into our next screen? Hello? Deeper into the monster field facility. Okay, that's a dead person. Do you have a security card on you? Why would you? Hi, you look wonderful today. What's wrong with you? Voice in your head? Okay. That one's kind of a problem. Okay, I was about to turn the corner. What? Open gate B. What's this? Okay. Four fuses. Thank you, Eminem, for your help. That's where it came from.
Hello? Is anyone out there?
I'm out here. Lock the door. Okay, you want me to find you? Huh? Can you give me a hint to where you are? Ah, that's one. No, that's a reflection. Okay, I locked all the other doors, now I had to lock them. Where are these people?
In one of the facility containment systems. Door hydraulics failures. Motion detected outside of containment. Security teams respond urgently.
Is this another thing I lock?
This is not a drill. Available security teams respond immediately.
That's two key cards I've got now. It's insane. Okay, there's gonna be one in here. I have to hurry though, that thing might be at any second. Right, this second. Are you going the other way? Secret rooms. Alright. That thing, huh? Key cards are for something. But now we know that stuff like fence. But I swear I saw another one previously. Yes, you are. Of course, TV's on shutdown. Secret vents. 2 out of 4. Alright, yeah, then that's full route. I have to look for secret areas now as well. Maybe in here? No. What are the corridor doors? Hide. Run. Okay. Okay, you're going down there. What am I missing? I'm missing the way out. Went down there. There must be one going up. It's the last fuse, man. I was a lost youth. Where would I be hiding? If I was gonna hide anything, it would be in a place where the thing came from. No one's gonna go there, is there? Oh wait, they already did. I said no one's gonna go there, but here I am. Can't jump. This is where that thing lives, so it's probably coming back home. Can't see it. Not on the actual creature, right? Talking of the actual creature. Come on. You came from down that way, right? Why is it crying all the time? Weapon supply, can't get into it. What am I missing? Must be in here, right? Storage room. Final fuse. Got the one from in there, didn't I? Got this one in a circle. Where's the bullet from the bottom? I'm gone. There. It's not on you then. There must be a secret room on you now. Do you go around or do you go in? Okay, I'll turn it back around. There's a vent. I can't find the original vent. Oh no, I did. Then there was a doorway. There must be someone gone missing, right? Yeah, there's the one down here. There's a room in there though, how do I get there? Received the word of as a creature. Place the worn out cables of the elevator at section B this morning. Someone should have made the announcement to elevator section B. Elevator section B. Been on this basically half an hour, and you're on your way down. You come down this side though, don't you? Where's section B? I've already been down there. That's E. That's locked off. Damn it, you alive. Section B. 9B. This is B. Must be some way to get into that room, right? Is there no fourth fuse? That don't open. That's a dead end, that's gonna be turning around. This way, I will just go that way. Well, that was the vent. Staircase, vent, body in there. Why am I missing? How's that whole part done? There's nothing in here. Can't jump or anything. Can't open any of these doors. Can't see any vents. Has to be something to do with this room. Okay, I'd have to worry about this room now. Then where's this here if there's nothing hidden? The secret here? What am I missing? Just that section. There must be a vent or something in there, right? Must be something to do with this room. That section. Can't jump, so it would be a roof thing. I've got access to more doors, don't I? By more doors, I mean a single door. Just a final fuse that I'm missing. Okay. This hiding is an idea I have. Okay, can't I just take a fuse out of one of these? Maybe I've got access to that door now? What I'm meant to do. Between here? Why is the last one was so hard to find? Has to be in there. Battery lock. Great. I've checked every room. The thing where I have to get captured or something. Let's not test that theory right now. Thank you.
out after me. Must be here, right? What else is there? This one. But Porsche, but by you. Walk. Okay. We've got time.
We don't die in the end anyway, do we? I'm gonna say run. Or the doors are pushing. We die anyway. Wow.
9-tail Fox Control. SCP-096 suspect is now neutralized until proper containment can be put into effect. We just reached one of the checkpoints leading to the entrance zone. I am Sky.
Of course we do.
All primary objectives have been completed.
I died to screaming and Michael Jackson going the scream the shout. Okay. There's other CPS games. Let's leave and see what happens. Okay. So what was it exactly? Because that's no Wendigo. Oh, it might have been a Wendigo. I'm pretty sure it's a Wendigo. It said don't look in the eyes though. Unless looking it in the eyes is what makes it go scream and go mental. What would make sense? And I'm one of these people too stupid to realise. So yeah, that was unique, I guess. I might play another CPS map. The only problem is it took so long to find one fuse. Well, it's probably my fault anyway, but yeah.